late in the day brought us Max Lev, who got to Hollywood with a bit of Broadway.
If I were a rich man,
Max is worried about one of the judges, and it's not Simon.
Randy hates me. He thinks I'm a Broadway diva. I am a Broadway diva.
Shh, don't tell anyone.
For once in my life, I have someone who needs me.
And how would Jules Sanchez do today?
Jules deserves at least an A for effort. After his first L.A. audition, when the judges critiqued his look, he's been working hard on his image.
So I actually went to a salon and had a... They put wax on my eyebrows and do it. It was my first time. And they sort of ripped my eyebrow off, so it's all swollen. And I was like, oh, the price of this competition is fierce. And so, I mean, it looks like I got socked in the eye, but...
But would his new look help his performance?
For once, I know that I know I can make it. It's mine, and I know I can take it for just once. I love me.
How can we judge these performances if you don't remember the words? It's pathetic.
Sorry, you're all going home. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, listen, you know, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose, and sometimes you just fit into a great dress.
Right. And
way to go, Max. You've had a blast with your whole American Idol experience. Too bad the same can't be said for Jules.
My first comment would be towards Simon. I remember the hearts that you broke through this audition and the souls that you stomped on. And
stay tuned. Jules is just warming up.
Later this season, American Idol will take a page from the UK's smash hit Pop Idol. The finalists will perform live, and you choose the survivors in the hunt to be the American Idol.
Those going home will get one last chance to say farewell to the judges.
And Jules has a few things to get off his chest.
My first comment would be towards Simon. I remember the hearts that you broke through this audition and the souls that you stomped on and how you degraded people. Now, you commented on people's originality. Your persona is not original. And for Paula, I mean, you are the inventor of the female pop dance icon. But if you were here 10, 15 years ago, would you have made it past the first round?
Let me say something. I've been rejected hundreds of times.
Oh, and me as well. But I'm just saying, I respect you. No, I respect you. And I know rejection is part of the game. But
you know what? The thing is I'm right there with you. I totally understand.
I understand as well. And then for Randy, if you want to go to the gym, I will work out with you, my friend. And
wow.
Because I know.
Okay.
As everyone knows, I was 315 pounds.
Hey.
And because
those
of
are
hard
my fans
work.
Right there.
But,
shh. Hang on. Okay, guess what? You're a good singer. You have a horrible image. You need to lose a lot more weight. I'm not trying to be a superstar. You're trying to be a superstar. You need to lose a lot more weight. You need to live in the gym money. You need to change your whole outfit. Look at this jacket you're wearing. Look at this jacket. Dude, what do you have on? Wait a minute. Let me just ask you one question. You're trying to be a superstar. I'm not.
In our heart that we are superstars.
Jules, you know what? Let me leave you with one thought. You didn't pass this audition because you were not good enough. So you take that home and you work on it and you come back and show me that you've lost probably 100 pounds you need to lose. And get your look together.
Hey, I didn't say I was Ricky Martin. I didn't say I had the body.
Let me say, wait.
I hope
okay,
so.
Can I say something to you? Shush. Because I think we're going to need to end this. What's very interesting is you are where you are now for one reason and one reason only. You are a loser. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Simon.
It's the end for Jules and 19 other contestants.
But for our remaining 45 American Idol hopefuls...
Oh, my gosh, I made it. I feel so good right now.
If I make it past Friday, then I'm coming back to L.A.
It feels so good. You know, I am so excited.
Tonight is the start of a brand new and more intense competition.
Get, ain't no matter...